Hi everyone, it's John.
And Vince.
We had so many blind bags left over from Viewer Request Week that we're going to open the rest of them today. We did have an LOL in there. I think we're going to hold on to this and do another LOL video in the future. Mm-hmm. So let's roll this one out of here. Boop. Stay tuned. We are going to get back to her. Don't worry. So we have a little mix of things. I think we've opened most of these before in previous Viewer Request blind bag videos.
Yeah.
But let's see what we're going to get this time. Okay, Ben, pick out five. You can look.
I can look?
Yes.
Okay. I want the Slither and the... Oh, I don't know what I want.
Should have had her close her eyes.
Yes. I'll do a Space Pop, a Giftum. I will do Yo-Kai Watch and... Ushi.
Okay, that's a Marvel Ushi.
It is a Marvel Ushi. So you get a Space Pop, a
Teen Titans. Another Five Nights at Freddy's, a Tsum Tsum, a Giftum. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That leaves us...
Three Squinky Dewdrops.
And that's the end of the blind bag bucket. We're gonna have to refill it. So how about we open up the Squinkies first, get them out of the way.
Okay.
We actually opened up quite a few of these, but I think maybe a lot of people may have missed it because we opened them during our live streams.
Yes.
We haven't done a live stream in a while. We should do another one of those sometime.
We should. We could open that LOL doll on a live stream.
There we go. I don't even know who we have and we don't have out of the Squinky Dewdrops
anymore. I don't either.
Because Tegan loved opening them so much, so like they're all over like the floor.
Mm-hmm. They're all over the place.
So you get three, or two characters and an accessory. So let's see who I got. I got this little owl, or is it a chipmunk? You know, I wasn't sure because it's holding an acorn, so I thought it was a chipmunk. But it also, you can see how I think it's an owl.
It has a tail.
Yeah, so it's a chipmunk.
Yeah.
I got a dolphin.
A bluefish.
And the accessory was this scuba. What's the technical term for this, Ben?
A snorkel mask. Mm-hmm.
And there's a closer look at my bluefish wearing this green snorkel mask.
Okay, and the ones I got. Ooh, my accessory is a hair. A hair piece with a bow on it. And I got my little Squinky is a little igloo with a scarf, because it's cold where you have igloos. That's adorable. I don't know if we have an igloo. I don't know. And I have an owl.
Okay, that's definitely an owl. No question about that one.
I think the owl needs to wear this ginormous hair wig. How funny is that?
So that leaves us with one more Squinky Dewdrop. So first up, I got this little girl.
I think we have one of her. She looks familiar, but I could be wrong. Oh my gosh!
It's like very pink, very curly hair.
I'm putting that on
with your... With a pair of glasses.
I'm putting this on her. This is going to be so funny.
Like she's a waitress.
That looks so funny.
And the other one I got is this little boy who's wearing a scarf.
Aww.
Okay, Ben, what are you going to open up first?
I think I'm going to open up my Giftum first. I always think that I can, like, untie it, but I can't. All right, here's my Giftum. I'm going to pop the top. And here she is. I'll have John look at the checklist to see who she is while I open this up. Ah! I lost her hair! Get your hair back on there. Oh, she turns at the waist. She is from Vietnam. And she is Vanna Tran.
I guess I didn't even have to look at the checklist.
Nope, I forgot their names were on the inside. So here's her little gift box. And then they have their names down here with where they're from.
I'll open up my Giftum while you're showing that off.
Okay.
So mine's in a pink box.
So there she is in her box. These are really cute. I love the little pictures in the background.
So there's the one I got still in the bag. Their hair comes off super easy.
Well, I guess that's good because then you can swap out hair if you want to.
I always break these things.
I broke mine too.
They come apart really easily.
Mm-hmm.
So from South Africa, Cape Town, this is Sandy Surf. And there's a better look at Sandy. You can put her right on her peg. Oh no! Sorry, Sandy. And there's Sandy's little backdrop there in South Africa.
I think I'm going to open up my Space Pop next. This is series one of the Space Pop collectible figures. You can find out more about Space Pop on YouTube. It says so right on the package.
We haven't done any research.
We don't know anything about them yet. And this is a Luna. And here is Luna. These kind of remind me of the Monster High figures that you could get at Target for the holidays.
I opened up one of these when we first did the By Popular Demand blind bag videos. This is another pint size Heroes, Five Nights at Freddy's. I got this Freddy last time.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see who I get this time. Hopefully it's not Freddy again. Here we go. Oh, I got this one.
I don't remember the name of the rabbit. Or wolf, or...
Let's see, which one is it?
He's one of 12. I mean, his odds are 1 out of 12.
Yeah, there are two different variations on this one. I got the one with the bow tie and, like, the pink on it. It was 1 in 12, so it's not any rarer than the other ones. But who is this character? Is it the rabbit?
I don't know. No, the rabbit is this one. I think it's like a fox or a wolf. You guys, let us know.
Let us know down in the comments.
I'm going to open up my Yo-Kai watch next with the disc.
We still haven't bought the actual watch yet, but yep, we're kind of stocking up on the discs.
Yeah.
Because we know we have some loyal fans who love Yo-Kai watch.
Mm-hmm. So I got this green guy.
He is from the Heartful series.
Okay. And, ooh, look at this one. It's all shiny and metallic-y.
And it looks like that one is from the Tough series or category. And you got one more disc in there?
Mm-hmm.
You guys are going to have to let us know what their names are and if we get good ones.
And here's this guy.
He is also from Tough.
So there we go. We'll add those to our Yo-Kai collection for when we get the watch.
I'm going to open up the last of the Space Pop collectible figures. So the two we have, we got Luna, and last time we got Juno.
Mm-hmm.
So let's see who else we have.
Oh!
Oh, a double! Another Luna. Well, it wouldn't be a blind bag video on Ben's Toy Bin without some doubles.
Well, that's right. So I'm going to open up this Marvel Ushis.
You got a Black Panther last time,
yeah,
right?
And,
da-da-da-da! Oh no, another Black Panther!
Oh man!
Here come the doubles.
I know, what a bummer.
Next up, Teen Titans Go. We already have Robin, so no double. Oh, I got Cyborg.
Oh, cool. You have to assemble these guys.
Look how happy he looks to be all taken apart. So, his head goes in there, snaps right in. There's his body. It's kind of tricky to get these arms in. Look at him. I really like these figures.
I do too.
So we already got Robin. So now we have Cyborg to add to the collection.
I'm going to open up my Slither.io figure. We opened up one of these in a previous viewer request blind bag opening. So this is an app that you can play. And I've been playing it a little bit. A whole bunch of different ones that you can collect. And da-da-da-da! Oh, I got the purple and the red one. Look at the face on it. It's so cute. This one is just a common one. I guess you can find these all the time. Common.
Ooh. And last but not least, we have from Series 6, Tsum Tsum Mystery Packs. Let's see who we have. Let's see, I know we got Beast. Who did we get last time? Do you remember?
Piglet.
Piglet, that's right, with the umbrella.
Oh, phew!
We got Captain Hook.
I thought we got Piglet
yeah,
against
the water.
Water. Yay, Captain Hook is a sneaky, sneaky snook.
There is little Captain Hook. So it comes with a little base, which is Skull Rock from Neverland, and some water to put it on. Snap it on like that, and then Captain Hook can sit on the top.
How cool!
I think this might be my favorite of the video.
I know, it's awesome.
So Ben, I already said my favorite. I think it's definitely Captain Hook, but I do think the Teen Titan figures are another awesome surprise.
I am going to agree with you and go with Captain Hook. I love that. That's awesome.
If there are any blind bags out there right now that you think Ben and I should take a look at, let us know down in the comments and we'll try our best to make that happen.
Mm-hmm.
We had so much fun opening all these by popular demand blind bag figures. We discovered so many new ones that we want to collect now.
Yeah, we have.
So let us know what your favorite out of these was down in the comments as well.
Mm-hmm.
Or if you want to see any more of these, like if you want to see more of these Space Pop or Teen Titans or anything, leave a comment down below. And if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And you can see what we're up to on our vlog channel.
You can also go back and check out some of our awesome toy reviews.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.